Dear students, you are welcome in the Education Department at SHAHD Association. Our lesson today is Decimal Numbers Part 1. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more lessons and don't forget to activate the bell to stay notified. The objectives of our lesson are: First one, how to recognize the parts of a decimal number, whole part and decimal part. Second one, how to identify the digits of the integral part and the digits of the decimal part, tenth and hundredth. And the last one, how to recognize the thousandth and ten thousandth digit. أعزائي الطلاب، بعد ما أنهينا الناتشرال نمبرز وتعلمنا كيف نعمل addition and subtraction, multiplication, division of natural numbers وعملنا revision بالإنجليش and natural numbers in general صار لازم نبلش بالنيو unit which is decimal numbers. So let's start with the decimal numbers. Now let's see the following numbers to notice what is different. 4.6, 23.61, 6.013, 79.0067. So, what is the difference in these numbers? Very good, the point. So, منلاحظ هالأعداد كلن مختلفين عن بعض ولكن النقطة الشيء المشترك بيناتن هو point. In the first number we have point. In the second number, in the third number, in the fourth number, in these numbers عندي point. So these numbers are called decimal numbers. So لما شوف number وفيه point هو بكون اسمه decimal number. So أي number فيه point بنقول له decimal number. So كيف أنا بقدر أميز decimal number على natural number؟ natural number ما كان فيه point ولا مرة شفنا natural number كنا نشوف فيه point. ولكن لما أشوف number فيه point يعني هو decimal number. So the decimal number consists of two parts separated by. So the decimal number consists of two parts separated by a decimal point. So the decimal number مكون من two parts separated by a decimal point. So the first part, the whole part, which is integral part, بنقول له كمان integral part. Second part, the decimal part or fractional part. So the whole part or integral part. Second part, the decimal part or fractional part. So أنا لما حطينا لما شفنا عدد فيه decimal point وهالpoint بتقسم العدد لtwo parts. First part بنقول له whole part. Second part بنقول له decimal part. Example. This is a decimal point, so this point is called decimal point, but this part is called whole part. So this part is called whole part, while this part is called decimal part. So again, the decimal number بيختلف عن natural number بوجود point. أي عدد منشوف فيه point بنقول له decimal number. والبوينت بتقسم الديسيمال نمبر into two parts. First part هو whole part. Second part decimal part. يعني البارت اللي على الشمال البوينت أو اللي قبل البوينت بنقول له whole part. والبارت اللي على يمين البوينت أو اللي بعد البوينت بنقول له decimal part. Any question? Okay. Now, what is the tenth? As we learned in the lesson of fractions, if we divide a whole into 10 equal parts, each one is a tenth. So مثل ما تعلمنا بدروس الفراكشنز, أي عدد بقسمه ل 10 equal parts, each one is a tenth. Okay. منلاحظ عندنا هون تيبل فيه 10 equal parts. So مقسم ل 10 equal parts. ولكن ال colored part فيه هي 1. So the fraction is equal to 1 over 10. This fraction نقرأ هيك 1/10. 1/10. Or also 1 over 10 can be written as 0.1. So 1 over 10 can be written as 0.1. So the 10th digit is the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the 10th digit is the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. Examples. 546.5. Bravo, Yali. 5 is the 10th digit. Second example. 27.8. Bravo, Ya Layla. 8 is the 10th digit. So, any question? Okay. What is the 100th? As we learned in the lesson of fractions, if we divide a whole into 100 equal parts, each one is 100th. So, مثل ما تعلمنا بدروس الفراكشنز, أي عدد بقسمه ل 100 equal parts, each one is 100th. So, نطلع على السكوير شيب مقسم ل 100 equal part. وفيه عندي colored part باللون الأحمر هي 1. So the fraction of this example is equal to 1 over 100. So the fraction is equal to 1 over 100. يعني the fraction اللي بيمثل ال colored part, طبعا مش ال colored part اللي باللون الأصفر, القطعة اللي ملونة باللون الأحمر. So the fraction اللي بيمثل ال colored part, الجزء اللي ملون باللون الأحمر, is equal to 1 over 100. طبعا بنقرأ أو بنكتبه 100th. وإذا بتلاحظوا من زيد تي اتش, طبعا ليش أنا بزيد تي اتش؟ لحتى أميز الديجيت الموجودة بالديسيمال بارت عن الديجيت الموجودة بالهول بارت. وكمان لما كنا عم نحكي تانث كنا نزيد تي اتش لحتى أميز الديجيت عن الموجودة بالديسيمال بارت عن التانث الموجودة بالهول بارت. سو لما نكون عم نحكي عن الديجيتس الموجودين بالديسيمال بارت دائما بزيد تي اتش. أوكي؟ سو 100th. Also 1 over 100 can be written as 0.01. So 1 over 100 can be written as 0.01. So the 100th digit is the second digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the 100th digit is the second digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. طيب يا استاذ شو الفيرست ديجيت؟ برافو يا ليلى, هي التانث ديجيت. So the 10th digit is the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point, while the 100th digit is the second digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. يعني بالdecimal part أول digit حتكون عندي 10th, second digit حتكون عندي 100th. Examples. First one, 432.12. So the first digit in the decimal part is equal to 1, which is 10th digit, while the second digit in the decimal part is equal to 2, which is very good, 100th digit. Second example, 656.43. So the 10th digit in this example is equal to 4, while the 100th digit in this example is equal to 3. So, any question? Okay, great. Now, what is the thousandth? If we divide a whole into 1,000 equal parts, each one is thousandth. So, if we divide a whole into 1,000 equal parts, each one is thousandth. So, 1 over 1,000, 1,000th. So 1,000th. So مثل ما عم نعرف بس نكتب ال 1,000th digit بالديسيمال بارت منزيد ل تي اتش. Also 1 over 1,000 can be written as 0.001. So 1 over 1,000 can be written as 0.001. So the 1,000th digit is the third digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the thousandth digit is the third digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the tenth, while the second digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the hundredth. But the third digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the thousandth digit. Example. So examples. 432 and 162 thousandths, or 432.162. So the tenth digit is equal to 1, while the hundredth digit is equal to 6. But the thousandth digit is equal to 2. So the thousandth digit is equal to 2, which is the third digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. Second example, 656 and 43 thousandths. So the tenth digit in the decimal part is equal to what? Is equal to 0. While the hundredth digit, so while the hundredth digit is equal to 4. But the thousandth digit is equal to 3. So the first digit in the decimal part is the tenth, second digit is the hundredth, the third digit is the thousandth digit. So لهلا بنكون تعلمنا التنث والهندرث with thousandth digits with decimal part. Any question? Okay. Now, what is the 10,000th? If we divide a whole into 10,000 equal parts, each one is a 10,000th. So, أي عدد باسمه لا 10,000 equal parts, each one is a 10,000th. So 1/10,000th. طبعا في فينا نقرأ ونكتبها 10,000th. وبدنا نزيد th آخرة لحتى تكون نميز الديجيت 10,000th عن 10,000th. So 10,000th ديجيت موجودة بالدسمال بارت فلهيك منزيد لها th فمنقرأها 10,000th. Also 1/10,000th can be written as 0.0001. So the 10,000th digit is the fourth digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the 10,000th digit is the fourth digit in the decimal part after the decimal point. So the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is tenth, while the second digit is hundredth. The third digit is thousandth, but the fourth digit is an thousandth. Example. 432.1762. So, the tenth digit is equal to 1, while the hundredth digit is equal to 7, but the thousandth digit is equal to 6, while the 10,000th digit is equal to 2. So منلاحظ the first digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the 10th digit, which is equal to 1, while the second digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the hundredth digit, which is equal to 7. But the third digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is the thousandth digit, which is equal to 6. While the fourth digit in the decimal part after the decimal point is 10,000th, which is equal to 2. So عند 10th is equal to 1, 100th is equal to 7, 1,000th is equal to 6, and the 10,000th is equal to what? Is equal to 2. So من الضروري كتير نعرف ترتيب الديجيتس in the decimal part. Again, منبلش ب 10th, 100th, 1,000th, 10,000th. Any question? Okay, great. Thanks for watching. If you like this lesson, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more, and don't forget to click the bell to get all the updates.